could just, like, chill at a place and play Valve. Unless you mean, like, streaming, right?
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, tick throw. Wow, that's some fucking, dude, it went to like 5, and it was, okay, I'm not fighting this guy anymore. Oh god, yeah, I'm not playing this guy. Dude, he's going from like, oh yeah. He is definitely hitting the lag switch. This is not me, this is all on him. If he's like lagging, then the conjecture is true. Then the conjecture is true. There's no way. Oh, you can. Oh god. Alright. Damn, he strings. Holy shit. Oh.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Gotcha. Wow. Okay. Should like follow my own advice. See now that guy is Gucci. Who that guy? Who that guy? Who this? What's this? It's an art project. I like it, it's Picasso. Why did I think of that one TikTok all of a sudden? Jesus, what the hell's the matter with me? That ends up bottling up and letting it out a whole lot more than necessary. Picasso!
Are you ready?
Let's try and see. Let's try and see. I know this is a crazy ass character, right? Let's try and see how well this character does in high level.
Duel one.
All right.
Let's rock.
Wow. He... So he always like grabs, okay. Okay, so he always like gets a chance to like throw, so I shouldn't like close in the distance on him. Okay, so... Oh, that kills. Okay. Yeah, this is not a fun matchup at all. Okay, good. Alright, figuring stuff out. This is like a fucked up matchup, though. Okay. Oh my god, wow. Okay, so I got like, let's try. That parry didn't work. Okay. Okay, good. Oh, fuck. There you go. Punch him out. No. Don't let him walk forward. Perfect! Holy shit. Alright. Nah, I'm not facing that happy chaos now. If you're playing against someone that has like a bad like connection, then you can't really say that's nice, you know? GG's, you know? Yeah. Whoa. Oh god! Why was I thinking that? He was like too far away.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Now see, like, you can talk about it a couple of times, but it just keeps going. Oh, yeah. Well, then again, that's, like, my brain in a nutshell. Like, I keep, like, talking over things. I can't, like, leave it at ease. Whoa, that was, let's try it one more time. Right? Whoa. Okay, the connection got a little bit better. Oh! Oh god. Yep. It's literally the fucking meme. Oh, Baiken has tether, and the opponent is... How did he know? Okay. That's a lesson I won't forget. Never tether Potemkin, right? Like, you can't tether Potemkin because Potemkin excels at the close game. And like, I got fucked hard. Baiken seems to do well against Khai, using not an overhead kick in many can get himself killed because of the counter. If I can like pull it off, right? Like there's like a good like gap sweet spot in between the frames, and I could like get him, but I just gotta like get the timing right.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, that's bad. That's cute. Many situations. Oh no, I get what you mean.
Okay.
Yozansan. Projectile spam with Kai would be the best way for him to beat Baiken, since the counter doesn't work on projectiles. Very true, very true. But the Guilty Gear is all about like aggro aggression and like closing the distance on the opponent. So you're gonna get negative penalty if you just zone all day, right? Kabari! There you go. Yeah, that's where the plan falls apart. You're weak in the knees. There you go. There you go. There you go. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Oh! Didn't work. Oh my god, he is not letting up on the corner. He is not letting up on the corner. God damn.
Come on!
just random accidental RC, and then I got it. Damn, he was like bullying me in the corner. Let's kind of go.